Detroit's west side, there is a heavy police presence there after shots are fired.